Intersecting line. First draw a line, again draw another line, name the line L1 and L2. Two lines L1 and L2, both the line pass through one point, pass through, name the point P. If two lines have one common point, they are called intersecting line. This point is called the intersecting point.